We lost one important game for us at home. It was it's tough for us. I think they really play really good basketball in the first 30 minutes. They move well the ball, and every time we are pushing, we are being more aggressive, trying to defend harder. They found open shots, and I think they score with really good percentage. They punish all our mistakes. And the last 15 minutes, we pushed a little bit harder. Jan gave us a lot of energy. Manny gave us a lot of points, so we were a little bit close. But finally, it wasn't enough. Personally, I think I made one of the worst games in the last 3-4 years. I didn't feel good in all game. So I need to learn about that and be ready for next games. But it's some reason why Gaziantep is in the top place in this league. Now we have to focus about us. We have 4 games in a row on the road, difficult ones. But if we want to be in playoff, we have to fight all games. I think we know exactly where we have to improve. So just do it without excuses and keep on and move on.